met this dude from Def Jam, working outside of Def Jam bus at some hip hop festival in San Francisco that took me out to the Grill recording studios with Will and Lev. And I had gotten a taste of being in a studio. And you know, Lev would pick me up in his Lexus, you know, he would come down to Berkeley and because he was like, yo, I think you got some talent, so he'd keep me in the studio. So I was getting a taste of the benefits, really, of the music game. And then I went back to Gadsden and my folks had left. I had nowhere to go in Gadsden, so yeah, I didn't have no place to go. I got on one of them boats from Alaskan fisherman boats, like one of them cod fishing factory trawlers, and went out Bering Sea and, you know, went fishing and tried to make some money to get a studio. Yeah, skateboarding has influenced, you know, pretty much everything that I do. The clothes that I wear, my taste in music. It all has been, it's influenced my life in so many ways. My drive, my independence, that want to make it, you know, that to get that trick is the same drive to get that song done, to make it banging, you know, like coming up with a part is like coming up with an album. You fuck up, you fall down, you get some shit that's dope, you get some shit that's not that dope, and you finally collect a project together and put it out. I mean, there's so many parallels with skateboarding and music. So we went in there with the intent on making records big enough for the world. Up until this point, you know, I've been making records that are regional, you know what I'm saying, and like really super local influence, you know, just strategically, man. Like I want people to get to know exactly where I'm from specifically and get to know me and who I am. So all the projects that we put out have just been pieces of who I am. Radioactive is just now taking sounds and influence from all over the place, mashing them into a big sound. Radioactive is a play on words. It literally means, you know, active on radio, you know. I'm like, I've spent years on the underground, man. I'm ready to make that crossover. I'm ready, you know, I'm ready to step on over and do big shows, you know, for 60,000 people. That, I mean, that's where I see my future, you know, and that's what I'm working toward. This project is to earn my place on the major label, you know what I'm saying? More than just a mixtape. Got an old Mossberg and a Mossy Dope double bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk. Oh, you think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk. Oh, you. He got an old Mossberg and a Mossy Dope double bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk. Yeah. Oh, you. Two men stand. One's gotta go. One falls down to the ground. One walks down to the road. Your mama better call the police. Now he's screaming no. Took a buckshot to the chest with the rocks all shared in his wooey snow. All this blood is spilled. I'll never give a penguin chills. Hot enough to make the potato smoke. Get the tip of the hollow steel. In the valley of the hollow fear. In the valley of the hollow tear. This ain't a figment of my imagination, buddy. This is where I see a bama. Think he's playing? You better listen what he's saying, punk. Got an old Mossberg and a Mossy Dope double bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk. Oh, you think he's playing? You better listen to what he's saying, punk. Don't make me go pop the trunk. Oh, you. He got an old Mossberg and a Mossy Dope double bag laying in the back of the dump. Boy, don't make me go pop the trunk. Oh, you.
Y'all have a good fucking night. Travis Barker, DJ R-Time, Yelawolf.